So in this video, I want to talk about how to move on court, you see, after like breaking down to, you know, one, two, three steps or sometimes four. But it's really like moving all around the court, all the way in the corners, because I think that in training, you want to be prepared for the worst, which means preparing, retrieving like a great ball tight to the wall. So you should not hesitate to really go deep in the corners, you see, guys, because you want to do more in practice, in training, to be ready for the proper match. So yeah, we're going to sequence of like three steps to the front, and same thing like in the middle, but the back, it's going to be a little different because, as you know, you can take the ball before or after the glass back. So a bit more specific for the back, but the timing is going to be really important, guys. In previous video, I was talking about, you know, open stance, you see, very open or close. I think you should be able to work on like both stances, you know, everywhere, just to be ready for any sort of situation like in the game. Okay, there's no right or wrong, but nowadays you want to be complete.